more hate, no more war. What are we really fighting for? Is this the way we still are?